after five of the Houthi Cob Yemeni talents are still registering their presence regionally and internationally as good ambassadors for the country. The Yemeni teacher Noha Sultan Said became one of the heroes of the other side of Yemen after being chosen as one of the best English language teachers in the world in a race secured in the Saudi capital Riyadh for more than 700 teachers worldwide in a competition organized by the Swiss organization under the title of Education is First. The Yemeni teacher comes from Aden Gvirayat, the temporary capital of the country, in which she studied and progressed through her academic stages in her schools, until she became an example in success stories and finally receiving prestigious international award.